How long this hair loss?
Two, three months.
If it's not biting, it dropped by itself, huh?
Yeah, it seems like.
How many months?
A few months, at least.
Two. Few months.
Yeah. To get this stage, I think.
Is there another rabbit around?
Yes.
Is the rabbit grooming him?
Yes.
Yes.
So it could be due to the other rabbit, no?
But not that at the back, they groom on the...
No, they do everywhere. Unless you see, you didn't see, right?
Okay.
Do you see the rabbit doing here?
No. No.
Huh?
But sometimes they just hide in corners.
Yeah. They groom each other. This one, eh? No one?
No.
The front is okay,
yeah?
Yeah. Wait, turn upside down, come. Huh? Ready? You hold the... Recently, this is the male or female?
Yeah.
Male, even the lower part. So, now the other possibility is a litter box. Does it go to litter box or not?
Yes.
Is it very something when it cross the litter box, something obstructing or something?
No.
Something hurting him because when you cross the body go in front, then the back hit the fencing or the barrier. Is it a very tall one, very high one?
No.
Yeah, so these are two possibilities from experience. One cat, had this problem.
Okay.
It was a litter box where they put a newspaper there.
Mm.
And it's very wet. The litter box change every day?
Not every day, twice a week.
Is it shared by the other rabbit?
Yeah.
Yes.
The other rabbit is okay?
Yeah,
the other rabbit is okay.
Mm. Because once they have a bit on it, they get worse, is it?
Okay.
Or they spread. So we have to clean up for you and then separate from the other rabbit, no more.
Separate from the other rabbit?
Until he recovers, yeah.
Okay.
Oh, until the hair grows back. Come see this side. How about this side? All these are matted hair. When they matted, then they get infected. You see there below? Reddish. All these are bacteria, skin infections.
Okay.
Can so.